trust, and the Hong Kong government has hit an all-time low.
Summit meeting the world leaders, I'll seriously tell them over that dead body, do not trust China as a country. This is a country that's built on lies and deception.
Please liberate Hong Kong, President Trump. Only you in the world can save Hong Kong.